Bye. Sunflower, my eyes. So, today, instead of making TikToks, I'm going to be trying things I've seen on TikTok. It'll make sense once I start. So, this is the first TikTok I saw, and I was like, oh, I want to do that. So basically you just write a letter to yourself with that website, and then whatever day you chose to get the letter, it'll come back to you if you have the same email. And you can read it. So what I'm hoping to do is I'm gonna ask a bunch of questions, and I'm gonna set the date to be my 18th birthday. So then hopefully, if I still do YouTube, I hope I do, then I can make a video on my 18th birthday answering all the questions that I wrote. So, let's do that. Basically, the website is just called... I have a school meeting. Okay, see you later.
2,000 years later.
Okay, I finished my school meeting. So now I'm gonna write the letter to myself. The website is literally just called Future Me. Like, look it up. Look up Future Me, and then it's like the first thing that comes up. And I'm gonna choose my specific date, which is March 1st. Then, wait, when will it be? I turned 13. 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Five years. And it's 2025. Nah. Okay, March 1st, 2025. I just hope I have the same email. Because if I don't, then it's literally not going to send it to me. Okay, now I'm going to write a bunch of questions, and I'll see you when I'm finished. I've written some questions, and I already put my email and stuff. Now, send to the future. Okay. Now it says, like, you have... a time-traveling letter that hasn't been delivered yet. So, let's hope I have the same email. Okay, now this one I'm scared for. Right now, there's like this trend going on TikTok where you listen to a certain audio on YouTube, and most of the time people like, it's scary, and most of the time people like scream and they like take off their headphones. It's scary. And I made my friend and my sister do it. And now I'm gonna do it, and then I'm gonna play all of our reactions. So, I just did it. And here was my friend's reaction, then my sister's reaction, and then my reaction. Now, for the last one, I saw this a really long time ago. Like, you put whipped cream on your wrist, and then you go like this, and it'll, like, fly, and you try to catch it in your mouth.
Oh. Yeah, fill the room with the juice. That's a lot of loot. That bit fire. Yeah, she kinda cute.
So I'm gonna change because I don't wanna get like my outfit all weird, you know, with whipped cream. And then me and my sister are gonna do it outside.
We're gonna do this fast because it's kind of sprinkling.
Oh my god! I failed miserably, man.
I'm doing it again. I wasn't even close. That was so fun.
I want mom and dad to do that.
Okay, wait.
Ready? Set. Go.
That was very necessary.
So that's all for today. Like this video if you liked it, and comment down below what videos you'd like to see. Make sure to subscribe and hit the bell notification so you get notified every time I upload a new video. Bye! I keep thinking back to the time under